Member for Gatineau.
Thank you today in delivering its landmark decision on the proposed Bell takeover of Astral Media. The CRTC underscored the vital importance of media diversity in Canada. The reality is that the number of voices in Canada, Canada's media market has been shrinking in recent years, impacting consumer choice and competition. As the CRTC put it, this is not in the interests of Canadians. Does the minister agree that media concentration is a serious concern? Will he stand up for the public interest?
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. As the member mentioned, the CRTC made a decision yesterday after holding public hearings. The CRTC is an arm's length agency of the government, and as such, the government has no legal ability to overturn this decision.
Mr. Speaker, acknowledging the problem with respect to media concentration in Canada and Quebec is good news for the quality of information and for choices offered to consumers. In its decision brought down yesterday, the CRTC underlined the importance, the capital importance of diversity of offer and competition for consumers, except that Bell is now calling on the Conservative cabinet to step in and get involved in the process. Will the government respect the decision brought down by the CRTC, which is opposed to media concentration? Parliamentary Secretary.
Again, as I just said, Mr. Speaker, the CRTC held public hearings on this. They heard from over 9,000 people. They made their decision yesterday. This is an independent agency of the government, and as such, there is no legal ability for Cabinet to overturn this decision. Thank you.